We humbly entreat you, Lord, that nourished and fortified by this divine banquet, we may have strength to face future trials with fortitude and to lend more generous help.